The margin for error is so small, I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen.
Hell yeah.
And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's football, guys. That's all it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Jello Beats, holla at me.
One of them tough offensive linemen, man. Kind of like a throwback offensive lineman, you know, back in the old days.
Dude is he's an amazing tackle. I saw the athleticism that was there and the size that was there, and they moved him to tackle, and the rest is history. First of all, he's big. He's like 340. He's like 335, 340. And he's quick as a cat, man. He can move like he's a tight end. He can play games with people. He's doing what he wants out there sometimes.
Let's rock.
He's unforgiving when he gets his hands on you, so, you know, my thing is, don't let him touch you and you'll be good for the time being.
point in their offense where they try to run the ball behind.
Running towards you, you just gotta try to hold your ground.